shields ready. The rest is up to you. Systems to ensure they are not on the verge of catastrophic failure. I can step you through the entire process, or if you're already an experienced pilot, just power up all the systems and we'll be on our way. Power. Allocating power is under your direct control. Let's go over the engines. Engines control our maximum speed. Try increasing and decreasing our relative velocity. A ship's engine has a sweet spot for better handling during turns. Draw your attention to the HUD. You'll notice a speed indicator in the lower left with a gauge that goes up and down as you adjust the throttle. Try to center the gauge so that it lines up with the center of the vertical bars to its right. Boosts can be engaged for temporary bursts of speed. Turn our attention to the shields. Try adjusting power to the shields. Notice more power increases their strength. Shields protect the ship from hull damage. Without a hull, they'll be vaporized. Shield health is displayed in the lower right. Hull damage is below it.
Drive out!
amount of Crimson Fleet hostility has been far more than anticipated. At this rate, the odds of continual assault from their ships are high enough to jeopardize our mission. In short, they are after the frontier and will not stop. We will need to deal with the local Crimson Fleet captain. A recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon of Crete, a perfect staging area for pirates. Dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviations. We are here to stop the Crimson Fleet from pursuit. Nothing more. Barrett would say that billions of years ago, we were all one with the cosmos, so technically you have known each other forever, but the more practical answer is likely that he needs you. The number of known people who have been affected by the artifacts is now 2. Without your investment in Constellation's mission, he may never know more about the experience you both share. So he is showing you trust in order to gain your support. Constellation is an explorers' society founded over 50 years ago with the mission of seeking out the unknown. Members often engage in expeditions in small groups, typically one or two people, or, like Barrett and myself, one person and one robot. The membership is intentionally limited and small. Should you join Constellation yourself, you will be the 10th active member. Constellation is an members often engage the membership. I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him, typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted. to the scanners, the abandoned research facility is in this direction. Alien creatures are often... these markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility.
Longer alone.
I detect no suspicious activity in the area.
One more time.
you have picked up too much matter and become over encumbered. While I am programmed for, I am really. Lost them.
Cover me!
Had enough? Watch out!
It is a shame. Exploration requires so much bloodshed. I doubt the enemy will return.
Listen up! We got someone trying to jump our school. Hold him off here while Brogan sets up on the roof. I'm on it!
No one's getting through.
You will not be able to walk at full speed with your pack that full.
loose. The Terramorph is loose. We can't stop it. When we tried to sync with the neural control interface, it just completely flipped out. Broke through its containment chamber like it was made out of paper. It killed Michelson, Cobb, and Sumatri in all of 1 minute. I'm not even sure where it is now. It took off deeper into the facility. A security detail went in after it, but good friggin' luck! When I know it's safe, I'm going to make a run for the comm relay. Try to call in the cavalry. This is Hayden Wynn, lead xenobiologist. Wishing he had gone to dentist school like his parents wanted.
Detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
The whole room is trashed. We can't call for help. I can hear the Terramorph roaring somewhere. And more people screaming. Thank you.
body was not designed to take impacts like that. We must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.